While on a trip to visit Mayan ruins in Belize, our tour guide stopped and did something crazy. He found a wild tarantula and offered to let people hold it. Some brave souls stepped up to the challenge, but we weren't so sure. I mean, look at this thing. It's huge and hairy and oh my god, is it moving? I think I'll pass on this one, but I want to hear from you. Would you be brave enough to let a wild tarantula crawl all over you?